Running out of ideas to feed your kids healthy and yummy? Save this recipe. Take hauled buckwheat groats, soak them in water for about an hour and a half, rinse well, and keep them at the room temperature overnight. The next morning, you'll see tiny sprouts. Take 1 cup of sprouts, 1 banana, 1 cup of frozen strawberries, maple syrup, or any sweetener to taste. Add enough water to make it yogurt consistency. Blend everything on high speed for about 1 minute. Enjoy!